We're taking a journey through Achimota Forest.
Ooh, it's like we're going 4x4ing. I mean, like the Jurassic Park jungle. Because the road is closed in the other way and we're heading out for breakfast right now. This is nice. I like this a lot. It's like I'm camping. We're here for brunch. Where are we?
Fiesta Royale.
Fiesta Royale. And it's brunch buffet and I'm so excited.
How's it brunch if it's only like 9 o'clock?
Oh, it's breakfast then. Love ya.
I love you too. I need something.
It looks like somebody's getting married. It's so cute. I love these cacti. So humongous. Okay. Time to eat.
First round, waffles with Canadian maple syrup, bacon, sausage, tomato, beans, my eggs are on the way, nice fruit, and toast. And you have some mushrooms as well. Oh, and we have a mocha here. So good. Oh, do you want juice?
But here, what do you like?
Love you. Cool. Moringa juice. I'm too scared to try it though. What's the boy doing?
He's loading up his lunchbox.
Smart. Oh.
I wish I was a child. I'll bring my own.
He's got his lunch bag here.
He picked your butt. Open a bottle and see.
Look at him, he's loading up his lunchbox. His to-go box. Smart kid, smart kid. What's this, like, four?
The wise ones are stocking up on juice.
I'm just enjoying. Is it orange or pineapple ginger?
Orange.
Nice. How
far
are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
8.5.
Wow. I'm like a 9. It's hot out today. So it's now 11:05 on Saturday. And I don't really know what we're gonna do for the rest of the day, but we're both feeling like full. So therefore pretty tired feeling, but we'll probably have to do some housework and boring things like that. I'm really sweaty. But yeah, I could kind of use like a small nap. We'll see, we'll see. Anyway. Oh, double chin life is real. Yeah, that's about it for now. Okay, talk to you later. Peace out. Pay attention down.
Did I just get burned out there? It's a bumpy one.
My baby just got me my favorite peach Snapple. Thanks, Sugar Plum.
That's it. He's a mute. I think I'm sunburnt. Holy shit. Why am I so pasty white?
Anyway, I'll chug my ice tea now. Sorry. Good morning. We are heading out for, well, it's Sunday morning and we're just going over to our uncle's house to chill a bit. And I left my hair down today, still wet as you can see. Somebody commented that I never wear my hair down, so I decided to wear it, and we'll see how frizzy it gets throughout the day, since because of the humidity I get really, really frizzy hair, so we'll see if I end up with a little afro on.
Hello, hello. Oh, you little sweet one. You little sweet one. And why are you so mean? Why are you so mean? Oh. You're not scary, though. You're just a pup. Hi. Hello. Oh. Poor thing. So scary.
Update on the hair. It's definitely frizzy as hell. But yeah, that's just life, you know. It's a hot day out, and I have curly hair, so it's just life having to deal with the frizz. Anyway, I'm gonna go inside now, and the dog comes. Hey, little girl. Hi. Yeah. I'm inside the air conditioning now, so we'll see if the frizz begins to calm down. Also, I thought my hair was getting long, but now that it's just down, it feels like it's still short. If I straightened it, though, it'd be really long.
So, I'm officially a lion.
And now you see why I usually wear my hair up. You know? Because it just ain't cute at all in this humid, humid weather.
Hey, puppies! What are you doing?
Hello.
Oh, you get too excited. Stop that. This is a question for my mom, but is this little bird a dove? Or not a dove, yeah, a dove. Or it's a pigeon, I don't know.
Anyway, it's Monday today, and I'm just going to head out to the little neighborhood shop because I'm making some muffins and I don't have any eggs, so I'm gonna go buy some eggs, bake the muffins, and I'm just kind of chilling today, so. You know, figured I might as well bake something. And I'm making an oatmeal cinnamon muffin. So it's looking pretty good so far. Just gonna add the eggs and pop them in the oven. So yeah. The little girl that lives across the street just got really excited to see me. It's so adorable. She was like, look, mom, look, and was waving like, so adorable. She's such a cutie. I'm already kind of regretting that I didn't bring a sweat rag because I'm like so sweaty already, but YOLO. So I got the eggs and some soda water and I got some biscuits. So I'm gonna give it to the little girl across the street. And she's just too cute, so I should tell her I would love some chocolate biscuits. Whew, I'm out of breath. It's terrible, but this wind is actually like to die for right now. I also ran into my mother-in-law while I was walking. She just got out of an Uber and she gave me one of her bags to carry for her. So, getting my workout in at the same time, you know? 2 days today, and what is it, Labor Day. So it's a holiday, May 1st, and we're going to pick the car up from the shop. So we're going to catch an Uber. I'm going to take an Uber there. So we're just walking to meet the car at the gate, and it's freaking hot outside. So
yeah. Looks like I have no air conditioning.
Hey, I want to say hello. Hey, peace out. See you later.
It's just Aquano Fest 2017 was 19.
Hi, little buddy. How are you?
It's hot out. Working on the fro for today.
Go inside and see another shade.
What have we come to do?
Nothing.
Hey. We've only come to eat our favorite.
Are you gonna show me punch in the code?
Pardon?
Are you gonna show me punch in the code?
The camera's on me, bro. Oh. You silly weirdo. We've come to eat our favorite restaurant ever. And I'm gonna get a cheeseburger and I can't wait. And obviously it's a chicks and ribs, if that wasn't already obvious enough.
This is the new decor and the new location. Cute. I'm obsessed with the floor.
You see where they choose?
Windy City. Chicago.
Chica.
Like my boy Kanye.
Ribs for Kuber. Mm-hmm. We're en route home now, and I got myself an iced coffee. Aren't holidays the best days, but. Fantastic. Why can't all my curls be cute like this, like little springs? But instead I left with like this crap. Like why? Why you gotta do me like that, hair? I need a cut, it's actually really dead at the ends.
Just reminiscing over his childhood dictionary, how cute. Tell me, oh my god, look at the pirate. Or is it for parrot? Pirate. Leopard.
Leopards live in Africa.
Do they?
That's what she said.
Oh. A leopard is different than a jaguar, right?
I think jaguars are found in South America.
Which is the same as a panther, right? A black.
Yeah. I think panther might be found in Africa. Panther is a black leopard.
Oh, okay. Family, all white. Maybe this isn't an African book after all. It's probably from England or something.
No. Still on the shelf, that picture pop.
Outside. My hair is wet underneath from sweat.
From right now?
Feel it.
It's pretty breezy here. Oh yeah, that's so much sweat. From just sitting in here.
Yes. Well, probably from upstairs.
It's so nice here.
That's true.
Does it? I don't like my face.
Why?
So fat. See how black I am?
And then there's me. White as a ghost.
So if I shouldn't be together.
Eh?
Too black, too white.
There's no such thing, baby.
Two extremes.
It's a yin yang.
Yeah, water?
Yes, in the car. Okay, it's looking very stormy out. Like the wind is blowing like crazy and the sky is gray. Oh, I think I just felt my first raindrop. Look at that. It's like 8 o'clock on a Thursday, heading to work. So nice and cool.
I felt my first raindrop. And yet I still have sweat mustache and sweat beard. Why? It's just not fair, you know?
Forget where I came from.
Can you listen to that, baby?
Excuse me,
tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Oh, it's just a Kanye mix for us this morning. The good old Kanye we know and love. Hey, boo.
I cannot say that word
name. I guess you get a pass.
He wasn't a slave.
Neither are you, but
he had the sense. Yeah. He chose not to be a slave.
By the way, this is our fave station of Ghana, right? What's it called?
YFM.
And it has this lady as a host. What's her name?
Miss Na.
She always provides us with all the info.
I should have brought my hoodie.
Are you serious?
No.
Take it to the mud, right?